This next one is countering the sit out by spinning the far side. There's going to be times where he got a jump on me. I couldn't follow by pressing off the bicep and staying under the arms. So Obi's hips have created enough space where now I have to spin the far side if I'm going to stay on this guy. So he sits here, and he's beating me on the whistle. Now, right here, this arm stays in place. And what I want to do is he's beating me, so it's going to be a lot longer for me to go this way than compared to going this way, and especially he's running his hips in that direction. I want to block, keep that hand high and tight, pop up off my knees, and I want to circle back around the far side here.